Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Girl, we about to go right back into CVS. That's the next day though. Hello. I'm coming to get another toilet paper. We got that $3 off coupon. Let me see something, because I might end up just getting bleach. But is this disinfectant bleach though? They got this Top Job low strength. It's $2 for $3. Let me see something. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna instead of the toilet paper, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get a Tide. Sorry y'all. Got this Tide. I've never seen this one before, the Tide Odor Rescue. So I think I'm gonna get this I think I'm gonna go ahead and get this instead of the toilet paper and paper towels. No, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get the toilet paper. Hopefully it print out another $3 coupon. Alright y'all, we're back. It's the next day. So I went to Kroger to bargain shop to see if I could find some reduced items. So this is what I picked up, y'all. This is what I found. Well, this is not a reduced item. This is actually on a weekly deal right now for $1.79. So that's why I went ahead and got three of these. 20 fluid ounce of the palm olive. And so in the markdowns are throughout the store, you guys. They have a clearance section, but a lot of the stuff, like if it's cold, you know, you'll find it in like the frozen section, or if it's meat, it'll be over in the meat section. You just gotta kind of walk around too when you're inside Kroger, because they have reduced price items throughout the store. They're not gonna always be in the clearance section. So anyway, so yeah, so these were $1.79 each, so I got three of those. And then they had this big old thing of coffee. This is a 28 ounce coffee, so a pound points 1.75 pounds, and it normally sells for $21.99, but it was on sale for $9.03. So even though I just bought some coffee, I drink coffee all the time, so it's definitely worth grabbing for a bag this size, right? So this is the medium roast, and it's Starbucks, and we know that Starbucks is not the cheapest coffee, okay? So got that. And then Olivia spotted this over in the clearance section. It's $1.47. It's Wendy's Frosty Chocolatey Cereal, which I didn't even know they made that. I've never seen it before, but she spotted it, so she wanted to give it a try. So we got that. And then over in the frozen section, they had these marked down. So I grabbed three boxes, because this is something that Olivia can snack on, or we can, if we're having like a free-for-all dinner like tonight, you know, this would be something that can be eaten. So they were $3.43. I don't know what the original price is. I did shake the box. It has a good amount of pizza crunchers in here. These are Farm Rich breaded peach pizza crunchers. So it's got breading with mozzarella cheese and marinara sauce, and it says it serves about 6 people if you give out 2 pieces. So and kind of do the math on that. But yeah, so these are actually good until October of next year. So they had another kind too, but that one didn't look as good. It was like a mozzarella stick, but instead of in the breading, there were like little circles, and it was pizza dough. So it was pizza dough and cheese. And so I know Olivia, she kind of funny timing about the cheese, but I know she'll eat this because it has the marinara sauce with it. So got three of these, $3.43. And then over in the meat, I went ahead and got this pork chop, these two packs of pork chops. They were the only ones on over there. And I'm going to freeze them. So original price, $16.10, but with the card, it was $14.86, but they've marked it down to $9.65. So this is just the center cut pork chops or pork loin. And same thing here. These are $10.95. So this one was 2.48 pounds. And then this one is 2.86 pounds. So original price, $18.56. If you had a card, it was $17.13, but they marked it down to $10.95. All right, guys, so we're back. It's another day, and I did run into two stores just to kind of browse around and see what I could find in on a reduced price, and this is what I came up with. I think these are some pretty good deals here. So I did run into Wayfields. Now, I don't go in there often to check to see if they have anything on clearance because it's rare that they do, but today was my lucky day. So I was already in the area, so I said, why not? They had these two packs of chops for reduced for quick sale, so I picked both of them up. They were $5.83 for this one, $6.07 for this one. And then at Kroger, they actually had a bunch of these ground porks, so I just got two of them. I don't know what the original price was for them, but they were $2.40 each, so not bad. All of this is going to go in the freezer. And then they also had one little lonely pack of chicken breast tenderloins, which is $5.37, original price $8.33. Okay, another day of checking out the clearance section over at Kroger. So today I found these Kraft mac and cheese deluxe boxes. They were 95 cents each. They had a whole basket full of these and a whole basket full of the Velveeta shells and cheese, but I didn't want those, so I just went ahead and got four of those. They also had a bunch of Suddenly Salad on sale, or clearance rather. So I got two of the ranch and bacon and two of the sweet basil, and each box was 80 cents. And these don't expire until 2024. So, well, the ranch and bacon doesn't expire until 2024, and the basil doesn't expire until December of this year. So let's see the expiration date on this is January of 24, so those will last for a while. And then they also had a buggy full of candy. They had the peanut M&Ms, Reese's Pieces, or Reese's Cups, the king size crunchy, and plain M&Ms. We don't like plain M&Ms. My favorite is the peanut M&Ms. The hun likes the Reese's Cups. I'm not sure if he likes the crunchy though, because we've got a creamy and then we've got a too crunchy. So 75 cents for each of those, and then those are the king size, and then 29 cents for the M&M's.